Hi, here's a short guide on how to get started with Jotform Tables. We'll start off in the My Tables dashboard. From here, you can create a blank table, choose a template, or import a CSV or Excel file. But for this demo, we'll work with an existing table. As you can see, there are different types of columns. These are differentiated by the column header icons. When you click Add, you'll be able to choose from Basic, Formula, or Connection. Note that Connection allows you to connect to a form or table. Next, simply hover your mouse over a column and click View to see the information. From there, you can print, download, click the More drop-down menu, or exit out. It's also possible to edit data and column preferences accordingly. Here, we can click the Column drop-down menu, then edit column preferences. We can then add new tags and move them around with ease. Once done, click Apply Changes to save your changes. We can click the Tags drop-down menu again and see our changes in action. It's that simple. Now, let's head into our other tab. It's easy to toggle between tabs to manage your information with ease. To create a new tab, press Add Tab, and you can choose from Table, Calendar, Uploads, Cards, or Report. With each new tab, you can choose Blank, Connect to a new form, or Import from a file. Next, we'll head back to our first tab and click the three dots at the top. Under this menu, you'll be able to view, assign, or edit your form. You'll also be able to change your viewing type to cards, uploads, or calendar. Let's click Calendar. In the calendar view, you can simply click on an item to see a snapshot of the information or expand it for a comprehensive overview. To share your table, click the Share button in the upper right-hand corner. From there, you can copy the link or directly type in an email address. You can choose what type of access to give each person and include a short message to them. Once done, press Send Invitation. See who you shared your table with by clicking on Shared With. Thanks for watching this short tutorial. We'll see you next time.